So it's Simran and Dean's turn. Hey guys, it's me, Hawker Ann.
And Simran here.
And welcome back to One Beautiful Queen. And today we are going to be doing a super duper fun challenge, which is called the
Blindfold Pictionary Challenge.
And if you guys don't know what it means, then she's going to explain.
Basically, you tell someone else to just jot down some things that we can draw, and we have a person blindfolded, and basically we're gonna pick one, yeah, whoever's turn it is, yeah, and then that person is not gonna tell the other person what it is, and that person is gonna be blindfolded, and then they have to try and draw something, and yeah, if the other person guesses, they get the point. If they don't, then no.
Yep, and I think we should get right into it.
Okay, yes.
So we're gonna do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You're going first.
Who's singing?
Yeah. You forgot to pick what you had to pick?
Oh! Why am I doing this?
Okay, I can't see what she's picked. So like, if I guess it right, then she gets a point because it's up to her drawing. So yeah.
No, why?
I don't even know what she got. I'm excited.
With no cheating, even if you don't know what it is, you can't just say, oh, I don't know what it is, okay?
Yeah, we can't do that. We have to, like, do it. Okay.
Paper and pen.
Pencil.
Which? Ready?
Yeah. It's a car!
Yeah.
This is what I'm drawing. Like, I don't think you can see it, but.
Oh.
Gosh.
Because.
Oh, there we go.
Oopsies! There we go.
It was a car. She got a point. Okay, do you know what? I'm gonna get a separate piece of paper and write down it.
Oh, S- that hurt me.
H. Okay, so Simran's got one. My turn. Okay.
We're actually not looking at the camera. Why are we not looking at the camera? The camera's right there.
We're looking at ourselves. Yes! Got the easiest one.
Have you?
Yeah.
One. Ten. This one.
I'm drawing on this piece. Okay. Oh my gosh, my eyes are
crazy. It's a rubber!
Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't tell.
Ice cream?
Yeah.
This is what our ice cream looks like.
What? Let me see my drawing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so
look at yourself!
It looks like I'm wearing a bug.
If you don't know what that is, that's
turban.
She's got one, I've got one. My turn.
What am I doing? Right, left, right, left, right,
what?
Left, right, left.
Why did I just rip it?
Okay, do you know what? I'm gonna mix them up.
Pencil, please.
A tree.
you get 3 points. I mean, 3 chances. No.
It's not a tree?
No.
What the heck? It looks like an apple tree.
See? Is it not in the middle? Where is my... Here.
Here's that. Here's that. Is that meant to be a flower?
No. Two are gone. Oh.
An emoji.
It's supposed to be a flower.
Oh! Guys, it looks like a tree with only like one line at the back, at the bottom, and then two apples on it. Look! Go show them. Okay, none of us get a point. I mean, she doesn't get a point because I didn't guess it right. So now I'm going to choose. Why did you put it over there? You're going to put it on there. Oh no! I think we wrote the same thing. Just kidding. We haven't written these. Is this the right page?
Yes. No.
No. Ow, that's too tight.
Sorry. My hair. You're gonna take it off anyways. I did say it before, Oona. It's a house. It's a house.
Okay, let me finish my drawing. I thought it was big. I was trying to get. Oh my god.
Yeah, point.
Yeah. Okay, I got 2 points.
No, it's okay.
No!
Oh.
I'm writing things. 2.
Your hair is wet.
Yours is more.
But I didn't think you... Book, please, pen, please, whatever.
Hold on, let me get to the... Here's the book. And here's the pen. A book.
Show me.
I can't. I don't want to get up. You're big. You can carry it. I'm making my hair crazy.
What the heck is this? I thought it would be puttly, like thin and long, but it's small. Okay, your turn.
Okay, at least write your point down. So she's got 3, I've got 4. It's my turn now. Oh, I hope I get a good one. I can't hit this. I think my mom, no, I think my mom wrote down the same ones. Okay, I think I can do this.
2 of 1, 3 of 1.
Ah. Is this the right paper? Page.
Yes. What is this doing here?
I have these. feeling. Can I do that again? Because I know how to do it now. Okay. There you go. Continue. Okay.
I know what it is, but look at this. Supposed to be a pair.
Yeah. So I've got 5 pints. She's got
a man. She can't guess.
It's a king. How rude.
See, the thing is, it doesn't even look like pear, and I guessed it. Now, my tree, yeah? You could have just done a related word to it. Last one.
Sorry. So I've got 5. She's got 3.
Really easy one. But you're gonna be like, you won't guess it, though.
Hold on, let me get the right thing. Oh, there you go.
Where is the end line?
I can't tell you.
Yeah, wait. Yeah.
I can't. Is that a laptop with those speakers on the side?
Laptop has a keyboard as well.
So guys, there's really no point of doing the last one because then it won't be fair. So it's the end of the challenge and it was super fun and I won, obviously.
She won.
Yeah, and also don't forget to subscribe and like this video and and please share and tell your friends to subscribe too and also comment down below for other video suggestions and I'll see you guys later. Bye.